It is a fact, madam, the juror, the one who appointed the Honorable Ramon Makasiar, presiding over this trial, as judge of the regional trial court of Manila.
Objection, Your Honor, it is already immaterial because it is of judicial knowledge that the executive department is different, separate branch from the judiciary.
All right. Yes, my counsel, I will say that I was appointed for the first time in 1983 by President Marcos.
My question, Your Honor, was...
Just a moment.
Yeah.
Then the president, when she came into power, asked every one of us to resign. Then one by one we were reappointed. That is what happened. That is historical. But I do not owe anybody my position in this court, if that is what you are trying to drive out.
No, I'm not trying to drive out anything, Your Honor.
And that is
otherwise I would call Your Honor to the witness stand and question Your Honor yourself.
Well, that is a public record already.
So with that admission, I will withdraw the question.
Very well, thank you.
Last question. In the event His Honor is promoted to the Court of Appeals, it will have to be with your imprimatur. Is that correct, madam?
Objection, Your Honor. That's already immaterial and hypothetical, Your Honor.
Again, if the court will take judicial notice of that fact, I will withdraw.
I will sustain the objection. That is immaterial. The power of the president to appoint is not at issue in this case.
No, certainly not, Your Honor.
She may not appoint me.
What is at issue here?
That is her...
Are the 1,001 human factors that may enter into the trial of a case.
Well,
and I'm entitled to put into record my own impressions of these factors.
All right, I respect your view.
That is all, madam. Thank you very much.
Yeah.